Thank you, Coach. From beautiful South Florida, there's a look at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Oakland Raiders and the Miami Dolphins. NFL season has hit high gear, and off we go in week 11 on EA Sports. This will be taken to the back of the end zone, and no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line.
My 52.
First carry for Josh Jacobs. And he's upended after a gain of two out to the 27.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
They'll break the huddle, come up on second and eight at the 27-yard line. Here's second and eight. Eluding the pressure right. And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down.
Well, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
An early tough test on the opening drive. This is third and eight.
Ready, go! Ready, go!
Now back to throw. He's airing it out for Williams. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
That's it, baby. We got work.
The Dolphins take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Rosen and the Dolphins now with a first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. Here's the first carry for Kenyon Drake. This will be a short gain of three before he's brought down at the 22.
What you got?
When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest gain, but it does open up possibilities here on second down.
Now the pass hauled in by Kenny Stills. And he'll be upended here after a pickup of three, getting it out to the 25.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
54. Stay with you.
Name on that.
Jimmy.
X3. 218. Chopper.
Crouch.
From the gun on third down, it's Rosen. Yeah, that one's going to be knocked away and incomplete. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
This will be fielded at the 17. Nice job bringing that one back. 14 on the return. And the Raiders will take over now first and 10. already eliminated from playoff contention. I know their fan base doesn't want to hear that, but that's the case. What are they fighting for now going forward?
You know exactly what they're fighting for. Is that word that some people don't want to hear, but it's pride.
Draft. Oh, okay. Yeah. I was going to go draft, but pride's better, right?
You know something? You're right, because that's part of it, but that's two different mindsets. That's front office mindset, yep. Draft position, where are we going to be and what do we need to get? And then the players and the coaching staff right now, pride. Can they win some games and feel better about themselves despite the fact they have no shot at the playoffs?
The last run good for two. Here's second and eight.
All day. All day.
66. Pull it high.
You go tight. You got tight. You got tight right there.
On second down, Jacobs. Takes this one across the 35 to the 36, a gain of about four. We haven't seen much from him running the football here in this first quarter.
No, you're right about that. We haven't seen much of him at all so far. They've stacked him up pretty well, but when you're trying to run the football, sometimes you got to play the long game. Keep handing it to him, and some of those runs that aren't working now, they turn into 6, 7, 8, and maybe more later on.
They'll set up to throw. The Dolphins get there this time, and they bring him down. Charles Harris coming in to drop him for a loss of 8, and it also brings up 4th. Here's the Raiders punter now, as he'll punt it away for the second time. Returnable for Grant. That's going to go in the books as a 55-yard punt. Well done. And it'll be Dolphin football. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. And on the first drive, 3 and out. I know that these are professional athletes, but I would imagine sometimes you get the nerves at the beginning of a game still, don't you?
Those don't ever go away. And typically, what I've heard from guys and what I remember from playing, if you don't have nerves at the start of the game, it's not going to be a great day for you. You're not really ready to play. So finding a way to harness those nerves and not let them affect you in a negative way, that's what all the guys are looking for.
To throw on 2nd and 10. Rosen completes it to the tight end, Smythe. He lost 4 there, and it's 3rd down.
Well, I know it goes against the instincts of the person catching the ball, because all you're ever taught is catch the football, don't drop it.
But drop it there.
Yeah, in that situation, dropping it would have been better. End up losing yardage, even though they completed the pass.
As good as a sack.
Yeah, how about that? Although they won't get the same credit for it, and it won't help them at contract time.
He's going to air one out. And that'll be incomplete. Well, they took their shot all right, but it comes up empty, and it's 4th down.
I think the punter might start to get into a pretty good rhythm here if he keeps getting opportunities, but that's the last thing his team wants to have happen, right? The last thing you want to see is your punter feeling pretty good because he's out there all the time.
Yeah, first quarter only, but they're 0 for 2 on 3rd down conversions to start this, though.
We play to win. Let's go!
The Raiders take over.
You
ain't enough.
Ready.
They'll come out throwing here on 1st down. Try to get it to Williams, but it's intercepted. Picked up by Jerome Baker. And they get the football. They'll set up shop at their own 49-yard line. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. This is their 3rd drive right now, maybe not about points, just about getting something. They haven't gotten a 1st down yet in this game.
It's a mental barrier you don't think about until you go a couple of drives without getting a 1st down. Then all of a sudden it looms big. It gets harder and harder to actually attain that first down.
Yeah, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. Give him 12 yards there, and the Dolphins have a 1st down. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a 1st and 10. And now on the pitch, the ball's loose. And the ball ends up out of bounds, so it'll be a loss on the play.
I don't know about you, but I could hear and feel the sigh of relief all the way up here in our booth.
That was palpable. The sideline, the friend there.
No doubt about it. Ball goes over the sideline, able to retain possession. No turnover. I know his coaches are screaming, just hang on to the ball, man.
It'll be a 5-yard pickup there. So from 2nd and 13, they're back to a more manageable 3rd and 8. Now it's Rosen. He'll set up the screen to Drake. And he'll be brought down, losing yardage back at the 40. Not at all what they envisioned on third down, 3 yards in the wrong direction. So coming on now is the field goal unit. They're going to try for three, and he'll need all the leg he's got here. No score after one on EA Sports. Offense set to get this drive started. They've shown very little offensively to this point, and neither team has really. They come up here now, first down. And he's across midfield and into Miami territory. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and three.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits, and it's creases like they were able to exploit right there.
A gain of three, but not enough to move the sticks. It'll be third and about a foot or two.
Well, he hasn't made much of an impact in the running game thus far, and after that last run, not much is going to change in that area.
He hasn't been able to get anything going, and really the offensive line not helping him much. Conversion.
Well, partner, what do you think? Might have been four down territory if they didn't pick it up, but...
Yeah, it's a moot point now. I was curious, though, if they didn't get it there, would they have gone for it? I guess we'll never know.
Yeah, we didn't have to make that call, but I have a feeling both of us would have said, go for it.
Now a carry for Jacobs. And on the stop defensively, Raekwon McMillan.
Partner, I think from our experience together, we have learned that most offensive coordinators are going to tell you, if I'm going to run the football first down, I've got to get at least 4 yards. They got five here. They've got to feel pretty good about that one.
Come get some. Come on here. Come get some. He don't want it.
What happened? Second and five.
Watch QB drop.
It's a short one here. Complete to the tight end. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. A gain of five, good enough for the first down. Here's Jacobs on first and 10. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. That one will go as a gain of 11. Raiders having a first down as well. The Raiders into the red zone for the first time. They come up first and 10 at the 16. For the pass complete to Ryan Graham. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down. They'll try and run with Harris. And he's in. Touchdown, Raiders. A great effort there. His fourth touchdown on the year. As his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. Extra point splits the uprights. And that makes the score 7-0. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. Last time out, they had that long 50-plus yard field goal that they missed.
And I'm sure on their sideline, they're thinking to themselves, okay, do we still want to try one if we're in that position again? And I would dare say that the answer would be yes. They're going to have a lot of confidence in their kicker. But just to be on the safe side, I'm sure they told their offensive guys, can we get a little bit closer this time? Yeah, well, you know, I'd rather get in the end zone first and foremost. But if all else fails, less of a field goal attempt for him.
Give him 9 yards on the second down screen play.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass, looked like it was coming together, looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game.
On third and short, Drake. And he will have first down yardage as he's brought down at the 41. The drive stays alive. A third down gain of 8. 2 minutes on the clock. Second quarter. 7-0 ball game. A reminder, coming up at halftime, we'll send you up to Orlando. Jonathan Coachman is there. He'll have stats and scores from a busy Sunday in the NFL. To throw is Rosen. That's caught by his big tight end, Mike Gesicki.
Well, they're unable to convert that into much, but it's never a bad idea to try to get the ball into a tight end of his caliber's hands and see what kind of disruption he can cause.
Looking to throw again on second down. Rosen, and that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down. They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on second down. From the shotgun, it's Rosen. This taken in by Jakeem Grant. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another 1st and 10. Again, it's Rosen. It's complete. Stills. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 17 yards for the Dolphins there as they've got themselves a first down. From the 32 now, here's 1st and 10. Throwing again, it's Rosen. And Stills bringing it in. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. The Miami first down on the 14-yard pickup. First foray into the red zone for Miami. They have a 1st and 10 at the 18. Now Rosen looking to throw. Being chased out left. And that's off the mark, incomplete.
They've been playing sound fundamental defense thus far and able to keep this offense from creating a major dent on the scoreboard.
Able to force the incompletion, but still waiting for that game-changing play. You feel like it's coming, the first sack, the first turnover.
In a sense, they're playing old-school defense right now. The new-school defense is what you said, taking the ball away.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at 3rd and 10. They want to go to the air again with Rosen. That's complete to his tight end, Mike Gesicki. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up 1st and goal.
80.
Right there. Rosen to throw again.
Watch the run.
Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. Brandon Marshall, the linebacker, able to make the play defensively. Nothing on 1st down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, 2nd and goal. And now it's Rosen looking. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And this play doesn't go anywhere. Backwards, losing yardage to the 11. This has been a long drive. You got to figure a field goal would be a letdown. Can they convert now on 3rd and goal? And he's got his tight end, Gesicki, in the end zone. Touchdown, Dolphins. Mike Gesicki in the final seconds of the 1st half. As they are now on the board here in the 1st half. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And that is going to tie our game as we approach halftime. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
The Raiders take over 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. Time here for likely one play, and then these two teams will head to the locker room all even.
And you know the play call is just beyond it right now. Let's go ahead and go for this one. A big shot down. Nope. Guaranteed the head coach is like, don't get crazy. Take the knee. Let's get out of here. Tie game. We'll just start all over.
All right, coach. Thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. Set and ready to go for the 2nd half. 1 touchdown apiece, 7-7 our score. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll be brought down at the 23, make it the 24-yard line. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half. What do they have dialed up that'll give them an advantage to move the ball downfield?
Let's find out what they have dialed up.
I can't believe they let you play. I can't believe they let
They stay on the gravel drain. And this time he's not going anywhere. They'll get him down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play that time, and they'll look to convert on what will be a third and four. Out of the gun, here's Josh Rosen. The attempt on the dive, and he has it. What a catch. The completion there winds up a wash, and it'll bring up fourth down.
Well, that's just simply not right. To make that kind of a catch, that spectacular, and not get a first down out of it.
I guess he could put it on his personal highlight reel, however.
Yeah, he'll get the catch, he'll get the yardage, but he doesn't get what he really wants.
That one sails out of bounds. The side judge will walk it off. And he says it went out of bounds at the 9-yard line. Nice punt. And for an offense that is struggling, this is not where you want to start from. Great punt.
Fantastic punt. And for all those who wonder, what do punters do during the course of practice?
And this turns into disaster. He's not going to get forward progress. That'll be a safety. And Charles, at some point, you can't keep worrying about big play. Can this be perfect? You just have to get the ball out of the end zone.
And in the offensive huddle, that was discussed when they called the play. Just get out of the end zone. You know what's interesting? A lot of the times in the defensive huddle, they actually call a set and then say at the end of it, get a safety. So it's preached, it's coached, it's thought about.
First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive.
As they head to the field now with the game this close, you've got to feel there's a sense of urgency for them going on offense right now. But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play.
He's able to rip off 32 on that one. It's a first down. Now on first down, Drake again. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of three.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
On second down, it's Drake. They'll wind up getting four down to the 36.
And there's the first tackle of the game for Carl Joseph. He's one of those safeties that you can utilize in any way you want. But I will have to say, I think the number one thing he does best is tackle.
On third down, Drake. And he's going to get to the 31. Enough for the first down. They're able to convert with a gain of four. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. And they'll throw it with Rosen. Looking left side, it's complete. He's got it. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. Well, as a lineman, they are trained. You've got to stay close to home. If you're more than a yard downfield, they're going to toss that flag, and they did there. They'll run with Drake. Give him a couple on the run there. It'll be second and 13.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense. Was that five straight runs?
Yeah, five straight carries to start this drive. And like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. Rosen on the money there to Stills. They'll get nine there as that sets them up better for third down.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go because he might wander into some tough coverage.
From the gun, it's Rosen. It's complete to Brand. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Jakeem Grant. His third touchdown now on the year. And the Dolphins are able to extend that advantage. Oh, how about this? No good. Just his second miss of the year. And our score will stay right where it is. So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And no return. return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And last time they surrendered the safety, we know they don't want to do that again.
That is just one of those oddities in scoring that we get. And it's just so strange to see that go up on the board. And then you got to make sure that that doesn't happen to your team again. They've got to take care of the ball.
But boy, it juices up the defense.
Oh, without a doubt. That's a great way to score some points.
Here's second and seven now from the 28. Here's a second and seven. They'll have a first down past the 40.